Says, I wonder what Elton John's going to sing today. And they sent me quite a lovely email. I've told you about this email. Having a few beers with Ed Sheeran. And I was telling him about my, you know, the imposter syndrome situation. Elton sent me an email saying, Dear Lewis, I was talking to Ed yesterday and we talked about you. He said you were feeling a bit like an imposter. Bollocks! That's in full capital letters. You are totally your own man. Your album is still riding high all over the world. And it's your first album that's also in capital letters. You write beautiful songs that resonate with millions of people. You are great live and a wonderful singer. You are also very funny and original. I mean this sincerely. Stop it now, please, or I will come up to Suffolk and bring out the latent homo in you. Buckets of love, Elton. No, I mean, it's nice to hear and stuff, but he obviously still feel a bit like a imposter. I don't think it's ever going to go away, isn't it? It's the subtle thing of, like, why am I shouldn't be here? I'll go here today and I'll be like, what the f*** am I doing here? Sure.
Imposter syndrome, I think you can have that at any level. That sort of, like, bleeds into every single decision you make or everything you do.